Binghamton police are investigating a body that was found along the Susquehanna River on the city's west side yesterday. According to WNBF Radio, a man called police yesterday afternoon to report the body after finding it while walking along the riverbank. The body was located between Laurel Avenue and Avon Road east of Lord's Hospital.